Okay, today's the day. Off to James Bond Island. Very excited. Yeah! So I thought I'd give you a guided tour. Behind me is where you get off the boat, right there. That's where everybody kind of lands and leaves. Sorry about my dodgy camera work. And then you've got all these kind of stalls to buy stuff. And then the first thing you will notice, as soon as you get off the boat, is you will see the entrance to Scaramanga's base. Oh yeah! So let's have a little investigation, shall we? So you will remember this kind of long sloping rock, obviously where Scaramanga used to live. And if you come in here, we'll have a look at his front door. So, this is obviously where Scaramanga's front door would have been. But obviously, this is the remains of the explosion that that was caused to blow up Scaramanga's base. You remember when Roger and Britt, or James and Mary, as I should call them, or Bond and Goodnight were escaping, and all this was blowing up. This is obviously the remains. This is where Scaramanga's front door would have once stood. And this is what it looks like coming out of Scaramanga's front door. How cool is that, eh? Fucking hell.
Bit off the beaten track, isn't it?
So you come out of Scaramanga's front door and you walk along, you turn around, and you'll notice a little stretch of beach behind me, which once upon a time had Bond's seaplane on that was so rudely destroyed by Scaramanga's big weapon.
And here it is, here is that beach. There it is. Can't get nice all around, eh?
Ding 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 ding. There it is. There it is.
It looks exactly the same, apart from obviously all the little stalls and trinkets.
To the other part of the island, and I think I'm not 100%, I've got a feeling this might be somewhere else, but I think this might be the bit where you see Miss Anders sunbathing at the beginning and all that stuff underneath the outcropping of rock. Whether it is or not, I can't be 100% certain until I check the movie when I get home, but in case There it is. Or if it's not, it's just a nice little bit of island to have a look at, eh? Nice.
Sleep well.